In my opinion, there's need to be a balance between the use we give to bees. This in order to preserve the bees' lives and ours. The reason that I include humans is that, as my team and I found in our research, pollination is a fundamental process for the survival of ecosystems, essential for the production and reproduction of many wild crops and plants, and almost 90% of flowering plants depend on pollination to reproduce. Similarly, 75% of the world's food crops depend to some extent on pollination, and 35% of the world's agricultural land. Besides, the silos and humans have the ethical obligation to save the process and modification they gave to the product, talking about honey. This way we why? Well, this way we can ensure what are we buying as buyers and what are we consuming as consumers. And just as my classmate Danny Gutierrez said, we should have more consideration towards the bees, since they bring so much benefit to us and the environment. Bees are really important to the environment, and without them, we wouldn't have a world to live in.